This video tutorial I will explain how to update the record using a JDBC template with Spring Boot. Here you can see employee table and it has three records. We will see how to update the name based on the age. Here you can see the Spring Boot application with folder structure. Here you can see the pom.xml. Here I have included the dependencies of web, JDBC and MySQL connector. Here you can see the application.properties file and here I have defined driver class name, URL of the MySQL database and username and password of the MySQL database. Using this information, the Spring Boot application makes connection to the MySQL database. Here I have defined the class employee repository and in this class I have applied repository annotation and here I have defined JDBC template object and in this variable I have applied auto void annotation. So when Spring Boot application starts, it creates a JDBC template object and inject here. And it has update employee name based on age method, which accept name and age. Here I have defined the SQL. The SQL is update employee set name equal to question mark, where age equal to question mark. Then I am calling update method of JDBC template object and passing the SQL and passing the name and passing the age. This method update the records and it returns how many rows are affected and it returns number of rows affected to the caller. Here I have defined a class application which is a Spring Boot application and it implements command line runner interface and provide implementation of run method. When Spring Boot application starts, this method will be called first. Here I am calling update employee name based on age method and passing name as Julie and age as 28. And we got number of rows affected 1. If you see with the age 28, the name was Peter. And after updating, the name is changed to Julie. You can get a Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this. And here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.